rescue stations 21 and 22 to Mandalay Road and Catalina Drive for multiple reports of a brush fire. Repeating, headquarters stations 21 and 22 in the area of Mandalay and Catalina Drive for a report of a brush fire. Time now 1851, operator 891.
Break it down to 01.
All right, Bricks, the reverse lane. They got a fire. They got smoke pushing through the, creeping towards the street. So we're going to see what we can see down here. 53, 10. Oh, you can see some heavy fire back there.
Copy, 2110.
In a quarter mile, arrive at Catalina Drive. In a quarter mile, arrive at Catalina Drive.
Yeah. Looks like they got a fire. They're stretching some lines.
Proceed to the route.
It was open.
Alright, B-34 is going to start backfiring this. They're charging some lines for protection.
What's up? 76 on 2.
The next update sounds like an electrical fire. B-34 is going to try to backfire this thing in. They shut down all the water. Alright, they're going to move up for some structural protection. They're going to start burning it in. Thank you.
that big line back here under top boat.
We got 51 on the other side of the bridge.
Yeah, confirmed. They don't have a hydrant over there either. We're trying to conserve water, so we can have them flow if we need it.
Ian's gonna be looking for some spot fires. There's some pretty good embers going.
Yeah. Jimmy, we're tied in.
Okay. First time.
gonna have to break down and find one or bring one to us?
They just lit it good.
It's coming across pretty hard. We're all right for a minute.
Yeah, it was way on this side.
Trip. 50 feet, right?
So nobody can get in, yeah.
20, 20, 10. Bad. Bang, and I got about 43 on 11 here. I mean, yeah, if they're ready to rock, we can bring them in, 10 by 2 out.
Silver Shane 13 is charged.
Alright, do you want yours going out first or is it going to come in first? Yeah, we're not really. Okay, you want to come in. I'm going to keep this.
I'm going to shut you the fly right now for a second.
Hey, we're gonna keep it in and catch a fish, so we might as well.